A consumer group has urged Customs Commissioner Nicanor Faeldon to immediately address the issue of corruption plaguing the agency. Members of the group United Filipino Consumers and Commuters submitted a list of around 30 suspected smugglers to Faeldon Tuesday, urging the new commissioner to investigate current and former employees as well as businessmen and other personalities allegedly involved in smuggling. Speaking on Talkback Monday, Faeldon admits the agency does not have enough facilities and equipment to implement better anti-smuggling measures, but he remains confident corruption in the Bureau can be eradicated.
I'm confident it can be fixed because these are also human beings. I think the weakness of the past leaders of the Bureau is because they're also part of the culture. Mm-hmm. See, if you want to fix the Bureau, you have to set the standards of your goal in trying to fix the Bureau or trying to eradicate corruption.